Hello people, Max Pugliero here. So, a brief introduction on myself. I'm a 3D artist based in Tokyo, Japan from 2006. I'm specialized in characters. I worked for a lot of companies on a lot of titles, such as Dark Souls 3 and the Metal Gear series. You can find me on Station, Instagram, Twitter and Facebook by searching Max Pugliero. So, I decided to record this tutorial to show you how I make characters, in this case this knight, for an hypothetical console PC game. I try to imagine myself in a production situation, so I will not go deep in every single step or tool I'm going to use. I will focus more on why I do things in a certain fashion. I'll also try to give you a better idea of the entire workflow. This tutorial is very long, I didn't cut anything. In fact, I really hope you can learn with me how to fix mistakes and don't give up. A basic knowledge of the software is required, but since I'll show you every step of the process, you can also find more information about some specific tool by yourself. I think this tutorial is indicated to people interested to see how to fit Blender in their pipeline, or people with basic knowledge of the process but that get lost in the middle of it. The main softwares will be Blender, ZBrush and Substance Painter, but I will also use Marvelous Designer, Photoshop and Marmoset Toolbag a bit. Those videos have English subtitles, so be sure to activate them if you don't understand my accent. So, let's get started.